it's something you can find comfort in. It's very comforting but discomforting at the same time. So.
Yo.
Stranger Things reference?
So we actually had a storm come through and it knocked out all the power in our little area. And ever since then, their lights have been stuck like that. So they're pretty much just in a constant rave all day until someone decides to come fix their shit. But yeah, I'm headed to the gym. I got two scoops Godzilla. The new flavors actually just dropped. Mine didn't come in time for like the drop, so I can show you guys. But if you guys want to try those might still be in stock when the video's up. But yeah, I'll see you at the gym. Alright, you guys, welcome back to the channel. We just got another push day. I'm just gonna hit like a top set and then we're gonna hit some close grip bench. So this is like the second push day that I run that I talked about in the last video. It's more arms and shoulders focused. This is the fit we're rocking with today. I decided to match these black pants with this black shirt and this black hoodie. Also, the new mic did come in, so let me know if it sounds better. I realized that my camera actually has a problem with the mic input. It's with the Sony a7 III. Apparently it's like a common problem where the mic input kind of goes out. So what's wrong with it is it's only recording one channel, so like you'd only hear it through one headphone. I'm gonna fix that in post, but hopefully it still sounds decent, hopefully. Real quick, if you guys haven't, go drop a thumbs up and a subscribe. Yeah, let's get into the workout. So I'm gonna just hit 295 for two for the top set, then I'm gonna drop down and do some close grip. So when you set up a camera in the gym, like people are gonna walk in front of it, you know, it's a shared space, that's just kind of a part of it. You can't really get upset about it. But my friend, he set up his camera in the gym.
Then he has a guy set up his camera in front of his camera.
Like that person 100% knew whose camera was there and was like setting it up in front of it. Some people are like that though, like they'll go out of their way to get in front of your camera because they're just like, oh, just fucking dicks, man. I know right time that I'm the legend. One thing I hate is when people post on TikTok and they'll use someone else's sound, but they won't add it to their video, so it turns into their own sound. And now I can't find the original sound to use for my videos. No, it's just fucking annoying. Add the sounds to your videos. By the way guys, I have joined the dark side. I've started cycling these just recently. I haven't been doing it for a long time, but yeah, I did start taking these. I'm kidding, it's just the guys pump pills. Usually I'll take these after I finish like my bench or my deadlifts. That way the pump kind of hits when I'm doing my hypertrophy stuff. I don't really care to have a pump while I'm benching or deadlifting. So that's all I have for bench. Now I'm gonna hop into like the arms, shoulders part of my workout. And then I'll do the Q&A after all that. Yeah.
All right, so I just finished up the workout. Honestly, I had a pretty good session. One of my least favorite part of the days is bringing all my shit into the gym and out of the gym, because so I have my camera bag, my gym bag, and then I also bring my own bar into the gym, which I can explain in another video. But yeah, I have my own bar and I bring them all in at the same time. But trying to carry all that shit like through a door, I have to do all these like little fucking maneuvers to try and get it through the door without smashing the door. I don't know, it's just such a bitch. But yeah, now I'm gonna go get into the Q&A. I'm on my phone because my camera's in the bag, but this is how I pull up. It's pretty cool, you know, can't lie. Let's get into it. Okay, so first up, a little bit of a basic question, but you know, what's your height and weight? So I'm 6'2", like 195-ish. There's a lot of questions that are like, how do you edit, or can you make an editing tutorial, or how do you shoot your videos? So my goal really isn't to teach people how to use a camera or teach people how to edit, you know. That's more of just like part of me creating like the content at the gym. You know, what I really like is going to the gym. The filming part is more a side effect of that. Like, I do enjoy it, but it's more like just a part of that. And I don't really want to create content around using a camera, if that makes sense. But for those who are wondering, I use a Sony a7 III, and then the main lens I use for most of the shit you see is the 85mm 1.4, and then the lens I had stolen was the 24mm 1.4. rest in peace. And then I have the Mavic 2 Pro as my drone. What made you start? So I'm guessing it means starting going to the gym. So originally I was always just super skinny, but I went to a high school that was very education focused. So everyone there was pretty much super skinny. You know, there was no gym there. There was a very small sports program. Like, they had basketball, but they had to cut the program because there wasn't enough people to play basketball. It's not like there was a bunch of like gym rats in that school, but people still gave me shit for being skinny. You know, skinny people would literally give me shit for being skinny, which is funny. But why I originally started lifting was, so I used to have a caved in chest, if you guys have ever seen that. I'll throw up a picture. But so I used to have that, and then I got a surgery. Pretty much they put a bar in, it's like braces for your ribs where they fix that for you. And I had that in for three years. But after the surgery, after I was recovered, that made me want to start the gym. That's kind of why I've never had like the most jacked chest, and which kind of sucks, because like the chest is like the centerpiece of people's physiques. I think it's a really important part of physiques. So I've never really had the most jacked chest, but I still train hard as fuck, try to make the best of it. But yeah, so that kind of made me look extra thin, just having like a caved in chest. So I think that's why skinny people give me shit for being skinny. I just think that's funny. I don't care about it now, but at the time, I just think it's funny. But yeah, that's why I started lifting, was, you know, I wanted to try to like make my chest look better. And then I was also super skinny, you know, typical skinny person wanting to just get jacked. Do you plan to collab with other influencers? One day I definitely will, but like where I'm at, so I'm in fucking Idaho, North Idaho. There's no one here to collab with. Like, there's no one doing the social media shit. There's no one I could really work with. But in the future, I will be at places where I can do that. What inspired you to get into fitness-based filmmaking? So I've always kind of been interested in making like things look cool, like make videos look cool. I'm kind of making this rock a lot. Like when I was a kid and I'd play Minecraft, I'd like record my little clips of me fucking people up in Minecraft and I'd throw them together. And I thought it was pretty sick at the time. But there's all sorts of like little videos that I see on like TikTok and shit and that kind of like give you that weird feeling. They kind of, I don't know, kind of draw inspirations from those. And you know what I love is lifting, so I kind of like toss them together since I think those are sick. And that's kind of how I've created like my style. Hook grip tutorial. I'm switching to it. If you guys want a good video on hook grip, go on YouTube and type in Sean Noriega hook grip. It should be a video from Johnny Candido or something. It's a really good video if you guys want to learn hook grip. Nick, you're the goat. Thank you, bro. What's your favorite body part to train? I really enjoy doing shoulders. I think the pump looks sick. Lately I've been liking back, but overall shoulders I think are my favorite. I really do like deadlifts, but like sometimes they're hard as fuck. If you have like a really good deadlift session where your mobility is good and you know things are moving really well, it is really enjoyable. What are your goals for the next year? So I really want to get out of Idaho. That's like, there's not really much opportunity in terms of the social media space in Idaho. So I want to go to some place like Houston where there's more opportunity for me to grow and there's more like-minded people. Cause I pretty much, I do this all on my own. Like I don't have people to film for me. I don't, you know, I don't go to the gym with people that do this with me. You know, it's kind of just doing my own, which is fine. You know, that's how it is. But it being around people like that I can work with would help grow my shit a lot. So that is the goal right now. If you guys want to support that goal, if there's anything you ever want to get from Rise in Young LA, you know, code Nick, help support the dream. What is the dumbest thing you've done? Leaving my lens at the last gym, that was pretty stupid. I'm still upset at myself for that. One time, so I used to work at Burger King. That was my first job. I was going to work, and where I live, there's a lot of snow. So I was going out to, and I had to park on the street. And when you park on the street and the plows come through, they pretty much just dump all the snow onto your car. And so you have to like dig it out and then you can leave. So I went to dig out my car, and sometimes it gets stuck in its spot because like when the wheels spin, it'll kind of turn under it to ice. So it got stuck. And I was like trying to dig it out, couldn't get it to move because they were just like spinning in place. So I got out and tried, and there was no one home at the time to help me, and I had to get to work. So I got out of the car to try and push it, and I wasn't able to do it. So then my idea was to leave it in reverse, get out of the car, and then push it out. So I got out, and then when you're pushing a car out of a spot that it's stuck in, you kind of like rock it. So you push it up, and then it'll come back down. And then you use that momentum of when it rocks back to push it up. You do that a bunch of times until you get enough momentum to get over the hump it's stuck on. So I did that, and eventually I did get unstuck. But the problem was, you know, I didn't really think this far ahead, is it was in reverse. So the car just starts flying down the street, which could have been really bad because it could have like ran straight into someone's house or backed straight into someone's car, which really would have fucking sucked at 16. Luckily the door was open, so I was able to like sprint and dive into the car and stop it. But like the potential of that could have been really bad, but nothing happened, which was nice. But yeah, that was pretty stupid. Do you like the game at all? I haven't really grinded any games recently. Whenever I play a game, I like to get really into it, but I game on PC. I have a PC I built, but I haven't gotten into anything recently. Camera or gym? I'd definitely say the gym. I'm more passionate about lifting. Like I said before, the camera's more of a side effect of that. You know, it's part of it. But I definitely choose the gym. I do love using the camera and like creating content. But, you know, the gym is the main part. Favorite music genre in the gym? Honestly, I listen to a lot of really random stuff. Like sometimes I'll listen to the music you guys see in my videos. Sometimes I'll listen to like epic interstellar tracks. Or I'll listen to metal to like hype me up for a PR or some shit. A lot of really random stuff. Like I listen to a lot of genres. There's no like one specific favorite. How do you find motivation to post videos? Well, I think it's different when people who are successful in social media be like, you just gotta do it, because once you have that initial momentum, it's really easy to keep posting. So I think you should really focus on creating something unique, something that people want to watch. That way you can actually grow, because once you see the growth, it's very easy to continue. When you're not growing at all, it's very hard to keep posting. But you should. You just gotta find something that people are willing to watch. The main thing that pushes your videos on TikTok is watch time. So if people watch your video all the way through, the algo will push it. So try to make something interesting enough where people watch your video all the way through. Have you ever had any weird gym interactions or encounters? I'm the one who makes it weird. What did you look like before you started lifting? So before I started lifting, I was actually really insecure. So I don't really have a ton of pics of me before I started lifting, because I just didn't really take any, just out of insecurities, which I really regret. If you guys are starting, you should take some pics so you can look back and have those progress pics. You know, I never did. Like and subscribe checkpoint. If you guys haven't liked and subscribed, go ahead and do that real quick. Sorry. Your favorite day of the year. I think Christmas is dope. I really like Christmas. I don't know, there's something like magical about it, you know, with all the snow and shit. I don't know. That's some corny shit. But I like Christmas. All right, my little ring light died, so I think that's a good place to end the Q&A. Yeah, I use a fucking ring light. Shit make me feel cute. I kind of want to do these in more videos, like maybe every other video we could just go answer a few questions at the end. Let me know what you think of that. If you guys actually like the Q&A. But yeah, thanks for watching the video. If you guys do ever want to support me, you can always use code Nick if you ever want to get something from Rise or Young LA. Young LA does have a drop on Thursday, the 18th. They're dropping new mesh shorts. I know people really like the mesh shorts. So those are coming on the 18th. And then they also have these tees. They're like just like simple, nice, clean tees. But yeah, thank you. Thanks for watching. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments. Any suggestions for what you guys want to see in the future, let me know. Appreciate you guys for watching for real. Peace out.
They think they recognize something in me. And I want to be that person that they think I am, but I'm not. They see a greatness in me and they mistake it for goodness, but I know there's nothing there. As fast as I run, I can't get